Come on. We can do this.
Give me this. Knock this helmet off. I knocked this sitter. Oh, no. It's cooking. No. Swing, better, better, swing.
That's high quality defense right there. Williamson. Let's it go from deep. It's been all about Lonzo Ball for the New Orleans Pelicans. He notched 8 points in the quarter and has that terrific basketball instinct on display. Where you feel like that pressure never really got to Holiday.
One of the toughest guards in the league, mentally and physically. He's a machine that just keeps on coming. open space to operate within the first few quarters.
Yeah, the offense looks crisp. Man, the guys are hitting the shots.
Well, we've got a moment. Let's set the floor. Brought to you by Gatorade All Fueled Up for the second half. Taking a look at the Grizzlies. Morant and Brooks manning the backcourt. Clark is out there with Jaren Jackson. And it's Winslow in at the three. Jackson dishes to Okafor. It's good. The assist is on from Jackson. Services at number one. Talk about what it was like going out there to recruiting classes as a game.
You know, it was fun for the most part because he really kind of kept everything in perspective. And the teams we dealt with, the schools we dealt with, man, they were all top notch. So that process, about as enjoyable as one could ask for. But at the same time, it's still stressful, man. That's the real guy.
In the corner.
That makes three in a row to start the second half.
New Orleans leading by 15.
And judging Morant's game early on, I've heard a few people with Allen Iverson comparisons. Could be in that number as well. It's tough to fill up. Just means he has the potential. It's the athletic ability, the IQ, the handles. They're both lightning fast.
Let's take now this moment to bring up our State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
It's also called making a good read, understanding where everyone is taking to the back.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. Combined at the guard spots. Ingram the three and Zion the four. And it's Favors in at the five. So that's the group out there for New Orleans. Here's Williamson. Williamson. Tony from long range. Can't they get it back? Someone scores.
Yeah, this is low output for both teams. This is ugly. The defense is having their way so far.
And it's Morant missing.
He doesn't get the finish, but the D's got to be quicker to rotate to stop him from getting to the rim. Taking the W here. They've won this. All right, David. Good job.